order to locate the final Hell Priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect. Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack. Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
The entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirmed. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, Laboratory 02. Subject analysis. Event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very a member of the human race. But the enhanced speed and athleticism would indicate otherwise. But we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin. I cannot, as a contributing member of the scientific community, agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he is, for the word, a god. The right hand of doom, here to save humanity. From... I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival.
Yeah. This is Dr. Amelia Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god. Of the hesitation shown by our many leaders and politicians during our time of judgment. Can he overcome them alone? If he can't, we as a species, all species, will not survive.
No one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success. Evolution is our destination. When they arrive, we arrive. One is born a sinner. You have to work hard to...
First target destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Trans-dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
Override successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.